possession of falsified identification documents carries a mandatory sentence of 5 years in prison.
Look round for anything named Themis.
On it.
Putting a top secret morally dubious drone project like Themis, I would put it in the secure vault on the lowest level. You will have to hack your way past some pretty serious security, however. The elevator that leads to the secure vault that houses Themis is locked down. You will have to access the bypass terminal to use it. You will require a spider bot. You'll be using Sebastian and the rest of the microdrones to bypass security. But first you'll have to get by that laser array. I suggest a spider bot and steady nerves.
On it.
Our job is not an easy one, but it is an important one. Right now, we devote countless hours to intelligence gathering, and still things slip through the cracks. We're doing our best, you tell me. We are, but our best isn't good enough.
That doesn't sound right.
But even we aren't perfect yet.
Yeah, they'll like that. That strikes a humble note.
We make errors in judgment. That's human nature, but we cannot afford errors. We are the last resort to protect the people. Project Themis will dispense justice and protection. It will use data to predict the patterns of crime and abuse. It will let us transcend the faults in our own nature.
Not bad. Yeah, they'll have questions, of course, which is fair. It's an extreme measure. And there is potential for abuse, but this is what London needs.
Intruder alert. Security lockdown initiated.
All right, Sebastian, this is what you and your friends have been training for. Time to crash the security grid for Daddy.
Now for the maiden voyage of our micro drones.
That's the spirit. Should be pretty sick. This is taking too long, mate. Why don't you just shoot the damn door?
I'm not a bloody cowboy. Give me a minute.
blast you!
Right then, no time for tears. Meet Sebastian, another of our countless microdrone allies. All named Sebastian, of course. You can't iterate on perfection.
Thank you.
cause. Destroy them, Sebastian. And for God's sake, be careful. Sebastian. Oh, right. You should be able to access the Themis project room now.
Let's ruin Nigel's fucking day!
London, once a beacon of civility, now a cesspool of lawlessness. It is clear that humanity can no longer police itself. Fortunately, we don't have to. Welcome to Project Themis. Albion has found a way to apply an existing system, LifeScore, a data aggregator of biometrics, personal information, to our new autonomous drones. These drones can identify, isolate, and terminate threats before they can do harm. They can go anywhere, see everything. They could kill a man alone in an alley or in a crowd of hundreds with perfect precision. Themis drones can do what humans have always struggled to. Act immediately and decisively.
Fuck me, I knew it! The LifeScore algorithm, my algorithm. I should have scrubbed it before I left.
What do you mean, Hamish? You know how Themis works?
No, fam. Well, yeah, this was years ago. We were developing a LifeScore algorithm for what Cass called a peacekeeping system, supposed to identify vulnerable civilians, not target them.
Bloody hell.
So in theory, Themis could be programmed to target anyone based on any number of parameters.
Exactly. That's the way Cass thinks. Genius, but twisted. We have to stop this, and I know how. We delete the LifeScore data, and Themis is done.
My God. All right. Done.
Yes, we'll have the award ceremony another time. Get out now. This may be entertaining. I've intercepted an audio transmission from Nigel Cass.
No, no more excuses. This is my city, and I will not have DedSec ruin my plans for it. Themis was poised to change London, the world. And this group of... Hamish fucking Balaji? I want them all. They made you all look like fools. They walked calmly into the White Tower, and no one, not one of you, stopped them with all our vaunted security measures. So do any of you have anything to say? Nothing. Well, everyone, and I mean everyone in the organization, will be re-vetted immediately. Someone help them, that's certain, and we will root them out. This time, we will get them all.
Well, that's about done it. Cass is gonna steam about this for a while. No more life score, no more Themis. You did it.
We couldn't have done it without your help, Hamish. Next time Nigel Cass starts causing trouble, we might just have to call on you again.
Not much of a joiner, fam. Considering how my days at Albion ended. But I'll be keeping watch on him and Cass. Maybe feed you lots of intel.
And there's still the question of Zero Day. Remember them? Completely gutted DedSec 1.0.
Cass had a hand in that purge, Bagley, and in the bombings. So we'll gladly accept any help you can give us, Hamish. Cheers.
Control. I've lost the target.
Not too bad for a first go, if I do say so myself.
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
Was that a compliment?
You'll need to get used to Bagley's drivel, but it's proper fun. Fantastic job.
In the last adventure of Detective Bagley and his occasionally helpful human sidekicks, we discussed